These remarks in Damascus, clearly.
I want to interrupt you here.
He hasn't fled.
Yep. I'm sorry to cut you off here, but I know I mentioned Andrea Mitchell catching up with Nikki Haley. Let's watch.
Looking at his options, and the national security team is trying to give him as many options as we can, and we'll be thoughtful about it and see what happens.
Is it a problem if the president tweets these strong threats against Russia and Assad and the others, and then days go by and there is no action?
Well, I think the president communicates the way he communicates, but I think at the end of the day, there are options, and he will ultimately make the decision on what happens there, and he has the right to do that. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Why are you blocking?